The following champion versus champion contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Championship.
Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
You know, here's the man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
Already such a WWE and Hollywood success. But the thing about Miz is he always wants more.
Yeah, and The Miz will stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it?
Miz can do it all. Movies, reality TV, even game shows.
Yeah, the only thing he can't do is actually shut up.
Maybe you should teach him how, Saxton. Why would you silence an A-lister?
Byron's never been on any list.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And introducing the champion from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, The Miz!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
True, but you don't have to scramble to the top of a bunch of steel mesh in every match. or pull somebody down off of the cage either. The steel cage offers some very unique challenges and opportunities.
Perched on their shoulders, this is not going to end well.
Had Miz's playbook scouted.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Uh-oh, this...
with every step.
Move the leg. Drop right on their face.
Enough already.
Waist lock.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
Oh, caught a powerbomb.
Oh, and a stop. The champ getting... Time to go to school.
Time to go to school. Figure four leg lock.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Desperately, swinging wildly, able to break the leg lock.
Big right connects.
DDT.
Champ's got the pin to retain.
Two.
A kick out to stay alive.
He really thought that was it.
And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
Face first into the cage.
Crashing to the mat. And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
Oh, man, almost made it to the top without a care in the world.
No, I can imagine they care about a few things right now, Saxton.
Ooh. In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Making the big climb towards victory.
And he's finally up to the top of the cage. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't.
Oh, down he goes.
Call the paramedics. This one is just about over.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
He did it! The Miz holds on!
And still, the WWE